for almost 5 years, but I still don't get respect from my peers. Well, I don't give a fuck if they don't like my music, cause the skill I got, I'ma use it for my own benefit and not for your entertainment. And I'm here to make a bold statement to the game, yo.
Make me smile with my heart. Oh.
I'm addicted to rotten rap and hip hop. This music someday's gonna take me to the top. Gonna have more bills than all of these games, yo. I ain't got time to play these games. You wanna diss me, yo? That's okay, man. This is why I love hip hop, man.
Make me smile with my heart.
Hip-hop is my world and basically my life. It's a beautiful thing, treat it just like I would my wife. Rides with some in my head, cool down my strife. And I don't front about my jewels and my cars. I'm talking what I'm really feeling. That should cover all the count
make
of my bars. And what I need to finish the songs, but I ain't getting the respect. Am I doing it wrong? Or is the public only focused on the hookers and thongs? I don't know, somebody need to answer this. Gotta kill this garbage by spitting something hazardous. I got a rap addiction, similar to crack addiction, but I can't inject it, or snort it, so I guess all I can do is face the filter, hold up my notes and record it.